So, which you, if you want to, sometimes when it gets so hot, it still can't get enough, you know, chlorine
in the thing. So you gotta kind of, you know,
play with it.
You, well, put some in the pool. You know,
right. There's a thing in there right now.
Yeah. So that happens. That just twists off.
Right.
And they're 3-inch tabs.
Just put them right
in
there.
Just drop those in there. Yeah.
Perfect.
We could show you, but the fumes come up and
yeah.
I was going to tell you.
So you just put like 10 of those tabs in that chlorinator tube right there or whatever it is?
I normally put about 8 normally. When we leave town or something, I fill
make
it
sure
out.
It's full, yeah.
Okay.
But, and here's the, this right here is that I have it open full
already.
So the only other, everything is good. Two of these motors were just replaced not long ago, and this one is to the filter.
Uh-huh.
I clean that every now and then. It's not too often.
Right.
That's to the in-ground, and that's to the in-ground, and that's to the waterfall and the slide.
Okay.
The last one.
And then how do you turn everything on?
Right over here. I have it on a timer right now.
Oh, it's on a timer.
Also, but it's over here. This is the filter, this is the in-ground, and this is an in-ground.
Okay.
So, and these are all on. This is for the lights. It's on a timer also.
Okay.
But if you want to, whatever you want to set it at, but it's set right now, but so it'll come on at night.
And then with the waterfall, where does that
come? Okay, the waterfall is really difficult. All you got to do is push this button.
Okay.
There's no valves or levers or anything to switch around. It all just does it.
Okay. Oh, if you want to, yeah.
So let's go from scratch right now if you want to run us through it, if you don't
okay,
mind.
Okay, not at all. Okay, just to turn it on. And you don't have to have the filter on to run the waterfall or the slide. It's not necessary.
Okay.
So all you got to do is push this, okay, and then the waterfall. And right now I've got them both coming on at the same time.
Yeah.
These are the levers here. You can slow up the water, you know, to whatever.
Oh, coming down the slide of the waterfall.
Slide and the waterfall.
Just by choking that valve down a little bit.
Just by choking it down.
Gotcha.
It.
And it's fully open right now.
I think this one's a little not quite fully open, but yeah. So. So
if people were to show up right now and wanted to go swimming down the waterfall, what would we do? We just walk up and hit that big button.
There it comes.
Ready or not? And that's the waterfall and the slide. There goes the slide.
Yeah, it normally comes first. And the waterfall is coming. I gotta tell you, we enjoyed this a lot.
I like your little drink holders under there, those little shelves for maybe a soda can or your preferred beverage.
There's a bench under
there.
Oh, is there a bench?
The waterfall and sit under there.
Okay.
Yeah.
I showed a house about 3 weeks ago, and they actually had a TV installed underneath.
Oh.
But a little bit bigger, but.
I don't know if that's
nice. I don't know that.
So this valve right here on the left is the one that's controlling the flow for the.
Let's see. Let's see.
Because the one on the right.
Yeah, this is the slide.
That's wide open right now.
This is it, yeah.
Okay.
And that's the.
You got the chlorinator.
The waterfall. Mm-hmm. The chlorinator.
So you don't run the filter all the time. You just have it on a timer to run for a little while every day.
I normally run it. I run it in the evening.
Uh-huh.
I run it. I think it probably comes on like 11 at night, something like that, till about. I think. 8 or 9 in the morning,
okay.
I have
mine set to come on about 5:30, so when I get home from work, I can look out and hear the water and just have a beer outside or whatever,
you
know.
Do that too.
A lot of people run them at night where they don't have to hear it or deal with it, but...
You bet.
It's just nice.
Absolutely.
That's a nice feature.
Probably. So, yeah, we've been
that's pretty that. Simple. It's just a one hit and you're done.
Yeah. On that, it's just like that. That's what sold us on the house. When we come walking through the front door...
Yeah, and you see it as soon as you walk in the front door.
You see it as soon as you come in the front door. And of course, they had a running light for it.
I think the same thing happened.
Yeah,
the same thing happened. I see it right there. Oh, wow. This is nice. And we didn't have a lot of parties, but we had a few parties and.